Kumusta na kayo mga kakampi? This is Dragonesa and this video is for you, Mais Hamdan, or in Arabic, Mais Hamdan! Hoy, Ning, before you say anything, well, you did already said something, no? About Filipinos. The reason why they talk like that and they talk like this is because they don't sell their vagina. Oo, they have to go to school, they have to work, and they have to walk all the way. And then just to finish high school and college, okay? And then after, we or them as an OFW, we serve people abroad. And one of them is where you came from. And then, khatir alam daw. Khatir ibig sabihin ng khatir marami. Mm-mm. Tapos, khulo-khulo Filipino. Ang dami-dami daw Filipino doon.
الفلبينوز كمان عندهم طريقة حكي كتير مهضومة كتير يعني أنا كتير بحب وقت مبروح على محلات التياب بدبي أكيد كلكم رايحين على دبي ما هيك
حيح.
وبتفوت كل اللي بيشتغلوا بالمحلات كلهم فلبينوز
أوكي
فأنا وقت بفوت عليها بقول لك إنه How are you mom and sir? Good morning! How are you today? Merry Christmas! Mom, today we have the new collection. You can buy everything at 50%. Mom, we have that one in black and that one in yellow. No, Mom, we don't have red in that one. Mom, if you want that one, I will call my supervisor and get from the other store. I will ask if you want that one. Mom. If you come back tomorrow, the 50% will finish. Mom, you're so pretty. Oh my goodness, she's so pretty. I will tell you, she's so pretty. Is he Sham your husband? I'm available. Thank you.
Hoy, kami, Filipinos, we work, oh no? We don't sell our pussy right away. Kailangan benta agad, pepe. Pepe agad. Hoy, ikaw bago. Before you say something about how Filipinos talk, like, hello, ma'am, like this. Maybe the people that you were talking to are people that really works hard. You know, they live from the province. They live up in the province. They have to go down and study. I bet you if I talk to you, you won't even understand the hardness of how we have to go through college and school and not eat and go through flood and typhoon just to finish school and be a kadama. You know what a kadama is? Ang kadama po, mga ka-OFWs ko, ay katulong. Even graduates, nurses, what else? Teachers, you know, well, how do they end up? They end up in Riyadh, in wherever, and to be a kadama. Why? Because in other countries, hindi pwedeng maging boss or maging mataas ang tao, especially if you are Filipino. Okay? So you, Mais Hamdan, and then how can, before you say anything about our Filipino language, can you not talk like you have a big bread in your mouth? And please, no, if you will criticize Philippine accent or Filipina accent, hello ma'am, how are you? You're so beautiful. No, you're not beautiful. Your lips, you have so much operation. Yala, inta, fi, khulo-khulo operation, no? If you have operation and you think, ang ganda-ganda daw niya, yung kausap niya, sabi niya, dun sa kausap niyang Arabo din na abnormal din, na tawa din ng tawa, ang sabi niya, lahat daw na nakakita sa kanya, napakaganda daw niya. Tapos feeling niya, sobrang ganda niya daw, Ning. Try mo pumunta dito. And then, you talk to us, and then you come here in the Philippines, and then you talk again like that, no? Whatever is available. So if you can, if this will reach you, please guys, share. Sana makarating dito sa Sharmuta na to. Ang ibig ng sabihin ng Sharmuta. Abukyars. Because I am so frustrated with how you degrade Filipinos or Filipinas that served you well. So this only shows that you are the lowest of the low. Diba? No? Diba high blood ako, Abby Flores? Diba? Shout out Abe Grace Season na ganitong oras nanonood. Matutulog na sana ako, Abby Flores Maglasang. Nabwisit ako dun sa video ni, what's her name? In Arabic is Mais Hamdan. Ganun. Or Hamdan. Kayo, when you talk, Egyptians, you talk, parang you're spitting something, parang there's something in your throat. Lahat pag nagsalita yun, at least, diba, kung Filipinos naman, they talk like, yes, sir! Diba, Zincher, ikaw na dyan ka sa Riyadh ngayon. Ako, I was in exit then. Pero, alam mo, yung mga Araba, they don't even care if you don't know how to speak proper English. I love you too, Zincher. Paki-share nyo to. Ako si Rads. Dance. Oo, na-high blood ako. That actress, yes, the actress. Panoorin nyo sa YouTube. Pinasikat siya masyado. So ngayon, gusto ko lang marinig na kung makakarating sa kanya to, in Arabic, no? Kas ahtakars intaya sharmuta. Ibig sabihin nun, intaya sharmuta, ya habibti. Ibig sabihin, ikaw, punyeta kang puta ka, kung makapagsalita ka, please do not mock. You know what? I thought at this time and age, you are not supposed to say those things anymore. Why? Because we have to respect each other. What you are doing is creating more tension between Filipinos and Egyptians. So, it's your fault. And the reason why I am just doing this and saying this to you, not to all the Egyptians, I really apologize with my friends, my Egyptian friends, Habibi, it's haram. And if you are Muslim or whatever, so I'm already talking like Egyptian or Arabic, you have so many R's. But it's funny, no? It's no problem. But when you really have to mock people that are working so hard and they leave, you know, what they do, those people that serve you, this Sharmuta girl, Mais, the people that served you in Dubai to give you the best of your plastic face, finished college so hard, left their children to other people to take care of people like you. And you are so ungrateful. Mukha nga siyang sintigas ng bato. Feel niya ay sobra, di ba? O, yung mga nakakaintindi ng Arabic. O, Anaf Tazuar, hey, are you Arabic? Ana, I'm mad at this Sharmuta, Mais Hamdan. La, haram. Let's say that. Ibig sabihin, why do you have to say that about Filipinas that work so hard in the makeup counter, in the makeup area? You know why? Why they talk like this, the Filipinas, no? In Saudi, in Lebanon, in Riyadh, we really talk like this in English. You know, if you go, I'm not Arabic. Oh, good, basbut. So, what are you, Indian? I don't know. So anyway, if we talk to Americans, we really talk properly because they do understand us. You, in the other side of your world, you Egyptian bitch, do not understand if we talk like this. So, we have to talk to you like that, madam. Because if we don't talk like that, madam, if we have so many lipstick, like red, like that, you know, you're so beautiful, you won't be able to understand what we are saying. You know, because you are mocking how we talk. We are actually adjusting to your level. Did you know that those people that you are mocking from the mall to everywhere, those Filipinos that you are talking about, that talks like this, they really want you to understand. They go down to your level. Did you know that if Filipinas or Filipinos talk like you like this because you English Carabao. And then you English Carabao, if we talk properly with proper consonant and we really pronounce, if you want, we can even put an American accent, or of course, if you want a British accent or Australian accent, we can do that. However, your little brain cannot understand what we will say to you about the red lipstick and the blue lipstick, okay? Right? Very good. Very good, very good. Masbot, madam. You're so beautiful, oh, very, very beautiful. Haram. Intay haram. I don't know if you're a Muslim or Christian. However, I really, really hope you reach, this video will reach and get to you. Because I know you understand what I'm saying. And then your looks right now won't stay that long unless you'll have a lot of more plastic on your face, on your lips, you know. At least us, even if we talk like that, our looks are real. If you know, there's no injection in the lips and then we are real, no foundation. I think if I see you in person, let me see, because I want to see you without your makeup on and without your bullshit on, okay? And then we talk again like this, and then we talk properly. You, me, and the other Filipinas that really talks, you know. But if an American or a British person will go to that counter where you went, I bet you they will really speak proper English with proper accent because they would understand it. And again, I would like to remind you that inta yasharmuta, okay? That's so haram. And I'm just saying this because I cannot sleep with the freaking video that was uploaded by Sharon Tambagahan and my mother, okay? Kasi ako, I went to Riyadh. I was serving the royals also there in Exit 10. You know, the princesses, the highest princesses, they never mock the Filipinas because they have a grateful heart, a thankful heart, and they know that these people, us people, Filipina women that talks like that to you, left their children, left their family, left their homes. And in fact, those women that work so hard in Saudi or Dubai, what, khulo-khulo, Filipina, ibig sabihin na dami-dami daw na Pilipina ang nag-work doon, is because they need to be independent. They are not like you guys. Ang mga Egyptian, minomutilate na ang kanilang mga feminine, mga vaginas. At least here in the Philippines, we work so hard, we educate ourselves, and we can be leveled with the men, Filipino men. If they want, we want to be engineers, so we can be engineers and lawyers as well. But we do not mutilate our women. Their vaginas were mutilated. Check nyo po yan. Oo, ganyan ang problema nila. Palagay ko, itong babaita na ito ay na-mutilate ang kanyang genital parts. Kaya ganyan yan, baliw na talaga. So to you, how do you say your name? I don't know how to say your name. Am I saying your name right? Or maybe would you be understanding if I talk to you or something? You know, you should, it's no longer funny what you said because you are creating war. You're creating war. Yes, okay. Now I already said my point. I will sleep now. Okay, Mais, o Mais, Hamdan. Before you say anything about us, talking like this, like in the red lipstick, ma'am, madam, you have to remove all your because you are stupid, okay? You are crazy, majnuni,